sleeping now. Don't catch you slipping now. What I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Look how I'm living now. Police be tripping now. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got this trap. I gotta carry him.
What is good, everybody? Zero here, and I'm here to show you guys my updated maps, Sandstorm and Tropical. The updates I made is the loot pools match to the current meta. Sandstorm now has updated randomized items, and now both of these maps have a duo option. Now, if you're wondering how I did duos, no, it's not custom. You do not have to pick a teammate. As much as we want to practice with our known duo partner, it didn't seem like it works that well in Zone Wars because people love to spam start no matter what. So this way, it's automatic. You get a duo partner no matter the size of the lobby. Even if you want to practice with your designated duo, I promise this will actually help a lot. Because you're going to be able to practice with different types of people, and you never know, sometimes you're gonna have to carry, sometimes you're the one to get carried, sometimes your duo needs something, you're gonna have to learn how to stick together, and in all, it's just gonna grow yourself as being a stronger player. This could also be used to find your duo partner. If you're in a group of friends or just competitive players and you play these maps, and you find a player that you just dominate whenever you get matched up with, you guys can learn that you guys might actually have some synergy there, and you can maybe carry it on to actual real life competitive matches like Arena. Anyways, codes are in pinned comment and description. I'm gonna go through what I fixed, what is new, and I'm gonna show a bit of gameplay. Anyways, I'll see you there. First, on the updated map list, we have Sandstorm, which as some of you know, is my newest map. The footage you're seeing here is the duo version, but I can assure you that they're not much different. Now, the one difference you might notice is the force respawn is a little bit slower in the duo version, and spawns are merged and a bit different. But what I want to show you is the new randomized loadout. As you can see, it's instant, but it's not organized, but it's a lot better than what we had earlier. I'm going to give credit to Immature Gamer and Pimit, who are the creators of this design. Definitely subscribe to both of them. The Immature Gamer came into my island and just helped me out a little bit because I was a bit confused with this new meta. So thank you to them. I updated it compared to last Sandstorm to have the current loot pool, and I also added the new shotgun. And if we rewind a bit, you can also see that I added a guaranteed chest for the green pump. The reason I did this is because some people didn't want to have the new drum shotgun, and some people might not even want the combat. I didn't want to add a blue pump to the guaranteed chest though, because that's already part of the randomized loadouts, so I didn't want to double it and just guarantee everyone a blue pump. So that's the reasoning behind that. And this also has, like I said earlier, this has a duo and solo version, just a small difference between them both. So now let's get on to talking about Tropical. A lot has changed since my last video on Tropical update, and I'm going to go through them right now. Now, what I'm about to show right here is the duos version again. If you guys want to how to do duos, please tell me in the comments and like the video, and I might do a couple more tutorials. I do have a couple tutorials planned in the future anyways. But I'm going to show you the static zones, which are also new compared to my last update. I added static zones because I felt like it was way too wide, especially in the end game, and the terrain was just changing it too much since it's super lopsided. Now, I hope this doesn't annoy you, but you will notice that the spawns here are a little bit uneven, and the reason for that is because this is just a version of the solo version, but I just modified the spawns a small bit. So the item spawners are now up to date, and also I added the chest is a guaranteed blue drum, so you're given the option between either shotguns. This just allows for dynamic loadouts, so people will choose what they want the most. What they want the most to practice with, the one that they have the most fun with, it's whatever you want. But as you can see, I'm guaranteed a blue combat. I'm given a purple combat and the randomized weapon. And I'm also given a blue pump and a blue drum and a utility, that being a trap, meds, or like a flint knock. Now, as you can see, there's another spawn right next to mine with items. I took them because I'm by myself here, but with a duo partner, they would probably take their items, and then you guys can go along and rotating from the low ground or the high ground, mid ground, wherever you spawn. Map codes for both the duo and the solo version of Tropical, both are up to date, are in the pinned comment and the description. I will also have the links for Immature Gamer and Pimit also in the description, so please check them out. And also, one more time, I'm going to show some gameplay after this, and I'm going to see you guys around for the next video. My next video is a tutorial on using the new Storm device and how I make maps that are like this and other different types of maps. So I'll see you guys around, and peace.
I triple headshot.
Hey, you want a chug with me, brother?
Watch this.
Dude, low key, if you take lighter than that.
I do not have that. Immature, have you seen the wholesome streamer who like grinded for like 30 hours to help like randoms get their umbrella?
Oh no, I didn't.
He was on Reddit. He went for 30 hours straight. He streamed it, and he just like helped every single person he could to get the umbrella.
Need Earl sweatshirt on big boys.
That's a lot of crit.
Hold another nigga that's inside. You be on that tough shit. It ain't caught up with you yet. 16 with that ball fade, shine down on my chest. 16 with that ball fade, nigga. I said by the fence, won in lost phase on the island.